two outs. Charles Peanut Tillman signed a one-day contract with the Bears and retired today. And he came to Milwaukee tonight to throw out the first pitch, our Xfinity high-speed action. He got a huge ovation from Cub fans, and there were some Brewer fans who root for the Packers who probably didn't cheer quite as vociferously.